Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Well, my honorable teacher and classmate, good afternoon. Thank you very much for giving me to a chance to introduce my family tree to you. Alright? Hi, introduce my name, Husnaini Fitri. I am a colleague, State University Islamic Sultan Syarif Qasim Riau, the Faculty Syariah and Law. I am a major in law. Okay. Here, I will introduce my family tree to fulfill the task of English course with lecture Zulfirman Zani MPD, class PB22, UIN Sukajadi. This is my sister. My sister, 24 years old. My sister work in beauty clinic. This is me. I am a colleague, State University Islamic Sultan Syarif Qasim Riau, the Faculty Syariah and Law. I am a major in law. I am 19 years old. This is my father. My father is teacher at Junior High School SM Muhammadiyah Padang Luas. My father 55 years old. This is my mother. My mother is teacher, junior high school, Kampar Timur. My mother, 15 years old. This is my grandfather. My grandfather is a farmer. My grandfather, dead at 84 years old. This is my mother. My mother is a housewife. My grandmother dead at 74 years old. This is my grandfather. My grandfather is teacher and supervisor. My grandfather dead at 84 years old. And this is my grandmother. My grandmother is housewife. My grandmother dead at 74 years old. Okay, thank you very much for attention. I think that's all I can tell you. See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.